Today I'm teaching you a cool party trick, how to open a bottle of champagne with a glass. The first thing that we're gonna do is remove the cage. Find the seam in your glass bottle. This is gonna be your guide. Run the base of the glass along the seam and strike the lip of the bottle. Ah! Oh! And that's how you open a bottle of champagne with a glass.